Number one, it reduces sag. I don't know how much weight you put in the bed of your truck, but me. Secondly, it helps control and mitigate the vibrations that you get from gravel roads when you're off-roading. Lastly, it also reduces the amount of sway that you get from these huge trucks.